name's Ava, and I'm going to be the director this year for Camp Kesem. Woo woo! So Camp Kesem is an organization that helps kids through and beyond their parents' cancer. So if you love kids and hate cancer, or even if you just tolerate kids, please consider joining Camp Kesem. We have a ton of really great counselors and volunteers in our club. It's a great way to meet new friends, sing silly songs, and just get out your goofy side. Extroverted or introverted, all are welcome. Thanks, y'all. Bye.
Hey, guys. I'm Mike. I'm a rising senior and also the co-volunteer coordinator for Camp Kesem on campus. Camp Kesem is just a great group of people. It's people that I've met back in freshman year, back all through college, and they become some of my best friends of my entire college experience. Camp Kesem is an organization that we plan a week-long camp we put on in the summer. All year long, we take donations, communicate with other school clubs like that to raise money, and then we take kids whose parents have cancer and kind of give them a week of their childhood back, which they look forward to all year long. And if that sounds any interesting to you guys, we'd love to have you. Feel free to reach out with any questions, and again, welcome to Santa Clara.
Hi everyone, I'm Bryn, or better known as Bumblebee within Camp Kesem, and I'm going to be one of the volunteer coordinators for this upcoming school year. And I just wanted to tell you exactly why you need to join Kesem. So first of all, we work with the most amazing kids. Like, literally, you will not meet kids that are stronger, cooler, more fashionable, more talkative than the kids that we work with. They are incredible in so many different ways, and if you join Kesem, you will be absolutely blown away by these kids. They're from 6 to 18, and they come from all walks of life. Their parents could be going through anything, but we're still here to provide the most amazing week of camp ever and to just give these kids an opportunity to be nothing but a kid. But at the same time, throughout the year, we have fun, lots of fun, especially this year. Just wait until me and Cheddar, or Mike Doherty, show you what we have in store. So come to our meetings!
The magic of Kesem has impacted my life in numerous ways. Most notably, it has made my time at Santa Clara feel like a home away from home. The unconditional love and support from our campers and counselors has impacted me in more ways than I could have ever anticipated, and I am endlessly grateful for all this organization has done for me.
Hi, my name is Devin. My camp name is Finn, which is short for dolphin, as you can tell by this beautiful outfit. I joined Kesem randomly, but then they became my family in college, and I wouldn't have it any other way. The kids are incredible that we are counselors for, and the people that are involved are equally as incredible and lovely humans. So join Kesem! Nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in fricassee. We what the land folks loves to cook. Under the sea, we after hook. We got no troubles. Life is the bubbles under the sea.